This is your Stormwatch 9 webcast update for you on your Monday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skirpa recording this for you just before the noon hour, and severe thunderstorm watch has now been posted, and it goes through 8 o'clock for the entire state, all 10 counties in the state of New Hampshire under this. The main threats this afternoon with any thunderstorms that do move through will be gusty winds and hail. Also, the chance of some frequent lightning and some heavier downpours with the higher humidity and the dew points up into the 60s. Again, this satellite and radar picture image for you just after 11:30. Most of the activity just to our north and west for the time being, but as you will notice, farther to our west, back out through central parts of New York, a cluster of showers and storms continuing to angle east-northeast. That likely will be moving across central and southern New Hampshire from, let's say, 2 o'clock this afternoon through about 4:30, 5 o'clock, with maybe a couple of others trying to develop behind that late this afternoon and early this evening. You can see that here on Futurecast. Again, no one given location is what you should be looking for here on Futurecast, just the general trends of the clusters of showers and storms moving through from mid-afternoon through about early evening before the heating goes away and the front comes through. Tonight, partial clearing across the area. Temperatures will drop back into the 50s to lower half of the 60s. And for tomorrow, much more refreshing air mass, dew points in the 50s with highs in the 70s. The lower range of the 80s, which is where we'll be again on Wednesday and even into Thursday morning before we start to warm things up Thursday afternoon and really start to add the humidity back into the forecast by Friday and into the weekend. So again, main threat for the afternoon will be some stronger thunderstorms moving west to east. If you're going to be outdoors for any length of time, certainly keep an eye to the western sky for anything moving in. These should be fairly fast moving thunderstorms moving at 30 to 40 miles an hour, so they'll move out pretty quickly, dumping brief heavy rainfall as well as the potential for some winds and some hail. That should wind down by 7 or 8 o'clock this evening, leading us to a more refreshing air mass coming in starting tomorrow and lasting through Thursday morning before another warming trend at the end of the week.